Okay, this is unboxing of Micro Mini Office Keyboard and also testing of my Smart Cube. We'll just make some space here. I hate this type of boxing, this is light. No serial number. It will be really handy if it was Bluetooth wireless. So maybe I will next cable I will buy wireless one. But I intend to buy USB version. This is it. Nothing more. Drivers, but I hope I will not need to use them. So this is strap-on cable. Stand out. Okay, my system is running. I will put some brightness. It's running. So I do not need to try some. I don't know if it works because technically there was no info about it. Rear light up. Okay. So it is running. Now I can close it and try to type it. Okay. No. Turn it on, Numlock. Oh, this is really small. See this problem to write on it. really small for my fingers. I can show you how it works. I will need to practice on it. Keyboard. But it's really handy. Right shift is missing. I bought it to write faster in terminal. And I have full screen, and now I can write. So, this is the keyboard, really nice, practic, like it very much. I don't know if this multimedia case will be working. If I found some good drivers for Linux, maybe it will. I can try now. Nothing. So, this is it. Thank you very much. Watching. Good. Okay, bye.